for those who do it himself. So I'm just doing the other side, and like I said, I have a helper, but he's not helping me on pulling this stuff out and other stuff, so because I'm installing myself. So what do you do? What I'm doing actually, here's what you can do. You can put this green tape that's easy to peel off. Yeah, so something doesn't have to be hurt your polycarbonate panel. Just to temporarily hold, and it will hold, actually. Even here's like going like this, so you're still going to be hold because you got to pull this down later. So that's sometimes, it's not very often, but if the panel doesn't want to go in, when it was good, it's go. But if when you try it, like I think we installed on the other side accidentally, where you have to have a windows opener. So anyway, so if you need it, that's the way you have to do. But don't forget, second time, first thing you do, you put the bolts over here at the top. The second thing, you put the bolts over here at the bottom, and so on. The B panels is like a lot easier. Okay, let's see. We started about 11, and so far we got quite a bit going. We'll keep update.